us are familiar with the gospel stories of Jesus calling his disciples. Mark tells us that Jesus said to the 11, "Go into the world and proclaim the gospel to every creature." The 11 were the first missionaries of our church. Their call was to go forth and to preach to all people, to announce the good news. Jesus, by his word and example, made clear that the church is intrinsically missionary. Our parish also has a unique missionary character. As you know, from its very foundation, the Catholic Church of St. Anne has been staffed by the missionaries of La Salette. The very purpose of the missionaries of La Salette is to go where priests are needed and preach the good news, inviting people to be reconciled with their God and each other. Our decision to be missionaries in Georgia was made long before the sudden growth of Catholics here. The roots of our parish are deeply planted in the missionary character. No doubt, this is why I consider mission trips to be so important in the life of our parish. We have sent missionaries from our parish to Jamaica, Mexico, Honduras, Louisiana, and Maryland. This speaks of our realization that our parish, by its very nature, is missionary. It has never been possible for every missionary of La Salette to work in a foreign land. Yet every La Salette has been part of each other's ministry, no matter where it is done, by our mutual support and concern for one another. As La Salettes, we are united in the words of Our Lady of La Salette: "Go and make this message known to all my people. Go into the whole world and preach the gospel to every creature." To proclaim his good news by words and action, to minister to the needs of others, especially those less fortunate, and to reach out to the marginalized in our world in order that they might feel that there are people who truly care. In conclusion, I invite you to celebrate on this day our own proud history of mission trips and to ask you to form that deep spiritual bonding and support that will allow us to continue to celebrate our missionary character and heritage, and to also invite all of us to renew our commitment to our missionary calling. God bless you.